It is too late for them because the truth of creation has revealed all around the world with Atlas of Creation
Yes.
and also the works of our master Mr. Adnan Oktar.
Yes.
And everyone nowadays understand and accept
Yes.
that creation is the real fact
Elhamdülillah.
for every creature, everything around us, every animal, because they are perfect.
Yes.
Science is proving this. Science
Yes.
is showing this. So it would be better for you to stop, but if you prefer, you can continue
yes.
and we will continue.
To be funny.
Yes.
Yes. Actually, the evolutionists know that evolution does not exist because they are scientists. They always see the facts. The evolution is impossible. There aren't any intermediate forms. A protein cannot come into being
by
gradually,
coincidence, yes.
by coincidences, because they need another proteins to
yes.
be produced.
And also, these evolutionists that they are insistently avoiding to use perfection, the term perfection. We know that, for example, Donna, you talked about the ivories or of the elephants or like the lizards. They all have the flawless creation that we are witnessing, but they do not want to use the term of perfection because they know that by chance, by gradually, you cannot have the perfection. So they are avoiding to not to sorry. So they are avoiding to use perfection, but it is the perfection of the Allah's flawless creation. And we are all witnessing all around us every minute that we breathe. Alhamdulillah, everything shows that we are the creations of the Allah.
MashaAllah.
Because in the Quran, Allah says that when He decides, I seek refuge in Allah from a cursed Satan. When He decides on something, He just say to it, be, and it is.
Yes.
So Allah said, be for all the creations, and all the creations had happened in the moment that Allah wanted. Alhamdulillah.
And there is a last very funny claim of the evolutionist. Maybe you hear that. That there is no intermediate forms, they say, because
yes.
because the beings came from the space.
Yes.
Yes, it is very funny. So you accept that there is a perfect that there is a perfect form, as
yes.
you say. There are perfect living beings with perfect free features, but you don't say that it is created by Allah. You say that it comes from space. It is very funny and
yes.
ridiculous.
Yes.
Because in the world, they tried all the tactics, all the games,
yes.
and at the end of this game, they understood that there are no more games in Earth, so they wanted to they wanted
expand
to try
the
also
limits to the space.
Another planet. Yes,
yes.
and all,
yes.
as you said, from another space.
Yes,
mashallah.
But they don't think about this, that the other planets, that the space is also created by Allah.
Mashallah.
And I want to show the Atlas of Creation. Our brothers and sisters know this book, but it will be better if we
yes.
show it again.
It is so heavy, about 7 kilos.
Yes,
okay.
about 7
yes.
kilos.
It's around like 600-700 pages.
Let
mashallah.
Me.
Mr. Harun Yahya, Mr. Adnan Oktar has written it.
Yes.
It has very beautiful fossil photos.
Yes.
Yes.
You
can see the umbers, the fossils.
And it is very easy to destroy evolution by just looking only the pictures here.
Yes.
Because
yes.
you see that nothing changed between the fossils and the real pictures of the animals.
Yes. For example,
yes.
when we open,
nothing
we see
changed.
The solacanth here.
Yes.
We see the living solacanth here. We see
yes.
the fossil. What is the difference? Nothing.
Nothing.
Yes.
And also they used to say that solacanth is a link for the evolution, but
yes.
solacanth is
living
today.
Right now.
And
yes.
when they find it, it is a under the deep surface.
The ground.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Deep sea fish. So they got so much confused because they used to say that the solacanth would have feet to go through the ground
yes.
from the water, but they understand that it is just an animal deep under the water,
yes.
living
yes.
deep under the water.
Under 200 meters.
Yes.
yes.
yes. MashaAllah. And our brothers and sisters can read this Atlas of Creation in www.atlasofcreation.com.
Yes.
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 And there are 4 volumes for now,
yes.
I think.
Yes.
And also in lots of languages, English, Spanish, German,
yes.
Italian,
Russian,
Arabic.
Chinese.
Yes. Lots
MashaAllah.
of it. MashaAllah.
MashaAllah.